The electromagnetic gun that used to be in the realm of fantasy now has become a reality. Instead of gunpowder, this weapon uses electricity and geomagnetic fields to launch projectiles as if on rails. That's why it's called a railgun, one of the most powerful guns on the planet. With a muzzle pressure that is comparable to that found in the deepest part of Mariana Trench, the railgun requires the power of 50 lightning bolts. Powered by electromagnetic energy, the gun can fire a shell weighing 10 kilograms at a speed of up to 5,400 miles per hour, which is 7 times faster than the speed of sound, at a range of over 100 miles. It easily penetrates 3 concrete walls or 6 half-inch thick steel plates.